J's for just, K's for keep.
A lot of things are manifesting right now, and it feels great. I feel humble, I feel deserving, I feel really proud.
Give me an S! S!
Playing Steve Ainsworth Addington, Adman, 2 plus 2. I'm a surfer, and I'll be surfing and looking for surf. And this J.K. Living, J's for Just, K's for Keep production called Surfer. Dude.
You!
The people that I'm working with, starting with, say, Rob, who I've known and been great friends with since I was 15 years old.
Rob Bindler is the director of Hands on a Hard Body, the best reviewed film of all time.
Gus, 18 years we've known each other.
That's the job as a producer. To talk to the actors and, more importantly, make them think you really like them, which I do, all of them. They're very, very special people.
Mark, the stylist.
Surfer Dude is what I like to consider stoner comedy. Rob, the director, he calls it a stony film. It's a stoner comedy meets a stony film.
Give me an R!
R!
It's got some great colorful characters along the way.
Let's just take it easy on my ass.
Dude.
You want to go for a ride?
Don't leave.
Mustache ride?
This was not anything related to anything.
F.
F.
Give me an E.
E.
Yeah, just keep living.
The Just Keep Living experience.
We just keep living out here, over there. We're just gonna keep living.
Give me an R.
R.
This is an amazing group.
It's like a family.
Give me a comma.
Comma.
Surfer, comma dude.
Woo boo, you zip.
Surfer dude.
A lot of dreams coming true.
Just keep living, man.